What's going on, ladies and gents? Pimply Peter back at you with another Fallout glitch video. This time I'm going to show you how to get unlimited special points as well as duping items in Fallout 4. Anyways, for this glitch, you're going to need Dogmeat as your companion. The other ones don't work because they just pick up items for themselves because they're assholes. Alright, so once you have Dogmeat as your companion, you're going to go ahead and go to Sanctuary and visit your old house from the very beginning of the game. And you're going to go ahead and go inside the baby room, and underneath one of the cabinets, there will be a book called You Are Special. Now, the very first time you pick up this book, you'll get 1 point to put in your special. So right now, I'm just going to put it in Strength. Alright, now simply leave the house. Alright, so this is where the magic happens. You're going to go in your inventory, go to Miscellaneous, and pick the, highlight the book, and drop it on the floor. Once you dropped it on the floor, go ahead and highlight the Dogmeat and press A, X on the PlayStation 4, and command him to pick up the book you just dropped. Now, as he's moving towards the book, you're going to go ahead and highlight the book yourself and be prepared to pick it up.
Grab that.
When he gets within range of the book, he'll stop for a split second, and as he bows his head to go pick it up, you're going to go ahead and pick up the book yourself as well. And what this does is it tricks the game into thinking that there's two of them. Now, when done correctly, he'll drop another book in front of you. Go ahead and pick that up. Now, once again, go into your inventory. This time you notice you have two of the books. Drop them both on the floor. Now go ahead and pick up both books. One of them won't give you anything. However, the second one will give you another attribute point. One interesting note, as you can see right there, I did not get a point. Sometimes the glitch get glitched. So when that happens, don't worry, just repeat the dupe process. As you can see, I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. And boom, there you go, another attribute point. So just go ahead and keep doing this until you have max special. And it's as simple as that. Now I'm going to speed up the rest of this video and show you the end result. You can pretty much get max special at very early in the game. Now you can also do this with weapons and mini nukes. However, it won't work with bullets. Apparently he only drops one, so it's not very good for ammo. And yeah, that's pretty much all there is to it, so I'm going to leave you with the rest of this video. Hope you guys found this useful, and as always, until next time, you guys take care, and I'll catch you on the flip side.
Get that pistol.